Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Abeer Kawas, and today I want to talk to you about how to treat the workers in your masjid. So in Ramadan, we frequent the masjid more than any other time of the year. But when we enter the masjid, do we think to ourselves, who's the person who vacuumed the carpet that I make sujood on? Who's the person who washed the bathroom that I make wudu in? These are the workers of the masjid. And an unfortunate reality in our community is that they're actually the most neglected and forgotten people, and we don't honor them as much as the person who leads our salah. So this Ramadan, we need to make a culture shift in our masjid and really treat the people who prepare it for our spiritual experience as well as we treat the imam or the person leading our salah. So I have a few suggestions for you on how to do so. Firstly, when you go to your masjid, try to find out who's the staff, who are the people who clean the masjid, and get to know them, find out their names, find out a little bit about their family, and really build a genuine relationship with them. Secondly, make sure that every time you enter the masjid and every time you leave, you give them a salam and really acknowledge their presence every single day. And thirdly, try to give them a token of appreciation, whether it's a small gift, some sweets, or maybe a meal that you made for them at home. And very often, they actually don't get to spend time with their families because they're preparing our spiritual experience. So give them a token of your appreciation. And lastly, I want to remind everybody that it's not just about how we treat the workers in the masjid, but it's our own personal responsibility to take care of our own masjid and our own space and leave it just as clean as we found it. So inshallah, this Ramadan, you implement all of these tips that I gave you and you really embody the akhlaq of a true believer and treat the people who are the most forgotten the best. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.